bodies in this thing are truly bizarre. There's no record of anything like this on the planet. If you could combine the antibodies from this prototype with a...